Wauseon and Archbold girls basketball. Here's Marissa Seeler hitting the three up top. They find her again, this time from the left side. She cashes in back to back. Now it's Archbold's Kylie Sauter. A nice pass, lays it in, plus one. So we take a look at our final score. 46-32, Wauseon prevails.